Puerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search, like Marlowe and Tonicown, will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information to contact.
Did they get loose on us? Oh, dang it. Should have strung them up better. I'm eating scraps. We gotta find them. You ain't getting out. There's no way out. You come out now, and I'll end you quickly. Somebody around here has to catch him. I should have made more of them traps.